Welcome. I'm Father Todd Williams, and I am humbled and thankful to be here today as we honor our beloved mother, grandmother, wife, friend, and longtime pillar of this community. I know that Katherine would be thrilled that we've gathered on this magnificent day, this idyllic setting, to celebrate her life and share our memories with one another. Daddy. To begin, I'd like to read a passage from the Bible that she selected personally. It's from 1 Corinthians. Behold, I tell you a mystery. We shall not all sleep, but we shall all be changed in a moment, the twinkling of an eye, at the last trumpet. For the trumpet will sound, and the dead will be raised imperishable, and we shall be changed. For this perishable body must put on the imperishable, and this mortal body must put on immortality. And the perishable puts on the imperishable, and the mortal puts on immortality. Then shall come to pass the saying that is written, death is swallowed up in victory. O death, where is your victory? O death, where is your sting? Who would like to be first? One of Katherine's favorite poems, you can follow if you wish. It's called I'll Live On. Don't cry for me in sadness. Don't weep for me in sorrow. For I will be beside you as sure as comes tomorrow. My body is gone, but my spirit lives on, as does my love for you. Just as in life, I'll watch over you. I'll always be true. My blood lives on in my children, how I've watched them grow up with pride. I live on within them, always by their side. I know my jokes weren't always funny and jobs weren't always done. Just try and always remember the good times, the days when we had fun. Reach out if you need me, for I will always be near.
I'll always remember you.
Just talk to me, as if I'm there.
Rest in peace.
I promise, I'll hear, for I live on.
See me as part of that, will
you? Within your mind, you'll never be apart.
You'll always be in my heart, Mrs. C.
As long as you keep my memory deep within your heart.
Thanks for all the incredible memories.
So lift up your hearts. Don't be sad. My spirit hasn't gone.
God bless you, Duchess.
While you're still there, so am I.
In the arms of the angels come in.
I really will live on.
I'll still be calling you for advice.
Sadness is but a wall between two gardens. I'm so proud to have known you.
I only wish we had more time. My dear Katherine, every time I say the serenity prayer, I will think of you. Forget your smile. Your kindness. Remember, you had that toast. You did live until you died. Way to go, sweet lady.
You've set an example for all of us. I'll always love you, Katherine.
Think about you and miss you terribly. God bless you.
I can try on all of your rings and you won't get mad. Being free means drawing with chalk all over the driveway together. Being free means we can have ice cream even after I brush my teeth. Being free means I love you forever. A quirky little epic.
One more surprise for all of you. Today is the dedication of Chancellor Park. Katherine's place, for now and for always.
Absolutely exquisite. Much more beautiful than I expected.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
So, what are you gonna do now?
You know, Nikki, our dear friend Katherine didn't just leave me a letter.
She left me a damn epic quest. I cannot figure out what I'm supposed to do or find.
A quest for me too, and I know exactly what I'm supposed to find. I just don't know if I'm ready to face it.
I wish you were here.
I think Madam Chancellor would be proud of us today.
Absolutely. Do you think she could imagine us getting along?
Oh, God, no.
Although I think that this friendship may be a little short-lived.